What is up, my paranormal sharpshooters? It's your favorite ghost with the scope, Dead Eye Ghost, and welcome to Infamous First Light. It's a game made by a Sony company called Sucker Punch. I didn't even know that this game existed until I was talking to one of the homies, and he was talking about that this game actually came out before Infamous Second Son. I was talking about Infamous Second Son, and he's like, it's a good game, you should play it. So, depending on how good this game does, I'll replay Infinite Second Son and choose a path that I didn't choose. So, without further ado, let's hop into it. Over here, dilly-dallying and shit. I know y'all just want to see the gameplay. I'm not going to do it too easy or too hard. 7 years ago, small groups of humans called Kondoids emerged, each with the ability to manipulate and even weaponize a unique form of matter. After a string of deadly incidents, the Department of Unified Protection was created to hunt down and lock up Kondoids in a specifically designed detention facility called Connor K Station.
Please, tell me what happened.
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets. Staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle? Worse than the rest of it combined.
2 years earlier.
Come on, sis. It's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat? Huh?
That's low.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out! It's the cops. Right, you hide, hide! I'll distract them.
No, wait! You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, as soon as... No. No! Do not use your powers!
I'm not gonna kill anyone, just... Carry my weight.
Fetch!
Okay.
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Is this really necessary?
Officer Hall! Want to process? All right, kid. Over here.
I didn't read it. I didn't read what it said.
Kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, am I gonna find him?
Wait! You wanna see a trick?
A whole circle. Oh! Oh! So am I running away? What am I doing?
Brent always pushed me to keep my power secret. If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night... I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
I could run a ball and stuff. I can't stay on the train.
I've missed this.
Okay, so I have to run up walls and I can push X to like levitate.
ditch this guy.
Oh, shit. Okay, so I gotta run up buildings and shit. Hold on, I think I can. I don't even see the helicopter on the screen. How the hell is... Oh, okay, there he goes right there. Surrounded. You're surrounded. I'm not locked in here with y'all. Y'all locked in here with me. Can I, like, shoot something? Down.
There's gotta be something around here to duck under.
Okay, okay, so I'm gonna have to really find a place. Okay, hold on.
Can't do the job with this cop on my ass.
The fucking helicopter is the fucking hardest shit.
All clear.
The fucking helicopter, dog. There's like no underpasses or anything I could go to. Then they fucking my ass up. Damn, these cops are worse than the ones in GTA, dog. Here we go. Just shoot to run underneath the bridge. They can't, the helicopter, they can't follow me underneath the bridge, but they won't be able to see me, though.
No way you could track that.
Fuck. Okay, so once... Oh, they put me right next to him! What shit was that? Okay, so I'ma skip ahead until I finally lose them or something. Oh, no, 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 I don't need to. I think this is...
Am I in the clear?
No, because they're right there. I think they don't see me. What I'm trying to figure out is how the freaking helicopter catch up with me. Okay, so I might have to skip ahead. Hold on, 1 second, y'all.
Okay, chopper, you can't see me. Move along.
Okay, I actually avoided the police now. Now I'm in the clear, y'all.
Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But as soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP is coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine, just be fast. The penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay. What's in the bag?
You get it? And we're leaving with a literal boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. We'll get out of Dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of us.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Okay, there's that big old purple line over there, so I'm gonna go over there to see if, it's over there. Okay, I made it to the apartment. Let's go inside. I was already running on walls and shit. They're telling me this. this later. Oh, I could go through inanimate objects. Inanimate.
Locked. Knock, knock. What?
More witnesses! Kill her! What about the case? We leave when she's dead!
Oh shit, I can't run fast.
That's it.
Run fast, no. Run outside, because you're getting fucked up right now. Oh my goodness, I fucked up already.
Knock, knock.
It's like...
What?
Hold on.
More witnesses! Kill her! What about the game?
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it!
Oh, they got bombs up in here?
Where's that duffel?
And she automatically knew the code. Oh shit.
Hey. Gotta charge up. Gonna need it. Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they know about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time.
Okay. Oh, okay. So hold on 1 second, y'all.
Fetch, stay away from the boat. The occurrence are just outside. They got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No. You have one of your panic attacks near these guys, they'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together.
Hold on, because I'm about to mark this shit. Because I don't want this shit disappearing on this. I'm about to go help out on the boat.
Just fine. I got but- you. Now hang up and hide, dummy.
Oh, damn.
Right? Brett! Come on, dummy. Where are you?
Damn.
You. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that'd calm me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle, we found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my...
I lost it!
Well, I got a trophy.
Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
I don't know. Last time I used
them. We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor. Everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it.
Alright. If you liked the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and read all my comments. Like and subscribe and really mean a lot to me. If you share with your friends, I'd really appreciate it if you do that. As always, thank you for watching. Dada Ghost out, please.